Hey everybody, today I'm coming to you from Country Classic Cars here in Staunton, Illinois. I thought you might like a look at this 1960 Chrysler Imperial Crown. And this really is a pretty unique automobile, so I thought we'd take a closer look at it. Up front here, you can see how these fenders kind of jut out in front of the grille there. Pretty unique. Of course, a nice big chrome bumper. Nice looking hood ornament here as well. Pretty interesting. And it definitely is a massive car, as you can see. It is riding on steel wheels with caps and white walls. Have the Imperial Crown badge right here on the fenders. It does have dual fender mounted mirrors. Nice wraparound windshield. And all the glass on this car looks to be in really nice shape. It even has some bits of trim that go across the roof there. That's definitely unusual. Pretty nice looking interior on this car too. It does still have the original door panels. And being a luxury car, it does have power windows, power seats, all the, you know, modern conveniences. Still has the original upholstery here. Pretty unique looking steering wheel. I really like the dash on these. 120 mile per hour speedometer. Then you have this giant multi-gauge to the right. Definitely has a cool look to it. Then you have your heat and AC controls here, as well as the factory stereo, or actually factory AM radio. Over here to the left is the push button automatic. Pretty cool. I mean, it's definitely a car with some potential. It could use a little work, obviously, but I think it'd be one worth restoring. Nice big set of fins out back here. And a pretty impressive set of taillights. Very nice. It's kind of parked a little tight here, obviously, but we'll do the best we can. Nice big chrome bumper there. It has this sort of faux spare tire treatment on the trunk lid. Just a gigantic car though. Plenty of space for the whole family in this one. Here, we'll take a look down the other side. I mean, overall, it's just a really nice straight car. Definitely well taken care of, and I don't see any damage or anything. And obviously the fins were kind of on their way out at this point. This had to be one of the last remaining cars to have a giant set of fins like this. Here, we'll go ahead and take a look in the back so you can see what kind of room's back there. But as you can see, it's still all original in here. Fold down armrest there in the center. Plenty of leg room. Very nice. Those doors feel really solid, that's for sure. Okay, let's go ahead and pop open the hood and see what's going on under there. All right, as you can see, this one is still powered by its original 413 Wedge V8. Still has the factory paint on the valve covers. Got the Imperial badge there. Original air cleaner up top. And it is a factory AC car. You can see the original AC compressor there. Basically been untouched under the hood here. And those motors kick out plenty of power. I mean, it's a gigantic car, but I'm sure it cruises down the highway pretty strong. Let's go ahead and check out the specs on it. Once again, it's a 1960 Imperial Crown. Nice original interior. They said that AC still blows cold. Definitely a nice car for the money. Very cool. I mean, if you had a little bit of money to sink into it to fully restore it, it'd be pretty amazing. Well, anyway, guys, I just thought you'd like a look at that one. I appreciate you watching and commenting and everything, and I'll see you later. Bye.